It's a song I wrote. It's actually the first song I wrote. It's on my EP right here. It's called Ontario Girl. Alright, one, two, three. Well, I ain't afraid to say that I've been afraid. Cause I'm losing the fear. I ain't afraid to move on down the line. Walk away and leave you right here. Two, three. You've been gone from me for so long now. I know you know, I know that it's true. That it's true that you never really loved me anyhow. And I'll learn my lessons well. I won't forget about you. Ontario girl, you were a weight on my heart. You were an anchor in my soul. You brought me down. Ontario girl, now we're so far apart. I'm never coming back to this town. Well, I ain't afraid to say that I've been afraid. Cause I know I'll get over you somehow. The only thing that matters in the end is kindness. You weren't there for me then and you ain't now. And all good I'll ever get to take from this came without no help from you. I'll set fire to every word that I ever wrote. I do believe that you and me are through. Ontario girl, you were a weight on my heart. You were an anchor to my soul, you brought me down. Ontario girl, now we're so far apart. I'm never coming back to this town.
Give it, give us some guitar.
Now I see I'd be better off living without you. And the things came between you and me were the things you said you never heard to. And the words you said to me and the words that mattered most. We'd walk away, but we'd walk away as friends. Guess the girl I thought I knew was never really you, but at least I know that I did not pretend. Ontario girl, you were a weight on my heart. You were an anchor to my soul, you brought me down. Yeehaw! Ontario girl, now we're so far apart. I'm never coming back to this town. Ontario girl, you were a weight on my heart. You were an anchor to my soul. You brought me down, so down. Ontario girl, now we're so far apart. I'm never coming back to this town. I'm never coming back to this town. I'm never coming back to this town.
Our first dancers of the evening. Thank you, ladies, for starting that.